Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Silent Hill 2. My thumb hurts. I got a splinter or something. Anyway, we made our way into the apartments. I have to figure out where the chute courtyard key goes. Here? I don't know why this is considered a shoot. Yeah, a trash chute, that's why. Garbage chute out of order, please do not use until problem is resolved. Okay. See that? If there's anything laying around here. Nothing. I am pretty hurt. I got 2 syringes, 3 drinks. Here we go. That should be full health. Locaine siblings murder perpetrator. Commit suicide in custody. Oh my god. A recent homicide case was found dead, having taken his own life on the morning of the 22nd in his jail cell. According to the police statement, Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss. Sullivan's primary artery, the soup spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. Apprehended on the 18th of this month, murdering Billy Mary Mulcaine. Even though Walter Sullivan did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown of Pleasant River as someone capable of children. The schoolmate admits to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. All sorts of strange stuff, like he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me, he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. Okay. Gotcha. I saw you peeking through there. How is there still power on here? There you are! Where you came from. Oh, this thing hurts. I don't even know what... Oh, don't make that noise. I don't need any kind of central moans coming out of these monsters. Where the hell did that even come from? I didn't see it. Those ones are tough. They hit hard. I'm burnt through all my heels because of them. You know, you never know. Try to open locked doors 50 times. Yeah, like I was saying. They're like, oh, my only happy moment is when a door doesn't open. Most of them don't open. Must have been a very happy game for them. Something bad's gonna happen. Why'd you reach your hand through that bar? Go to the one closest to it. Ow! You little shit! Yeah. Fine, be a jerk and kick it away, but you don't have to stomp on my fingers. Little shit. If I can get in. I don't like how quiet it is. This takes me back outside. I did not try those double doors. Right, what was circled there? Oh, the coin cabinet. Don't like that. Wasn't open before. I don't like that. Whatever it is, I got away from it. Don't like that noise. That's disturbing. Golden apple handle. Okay. second hole, Hickey. Second. No. Oh no. Insane Blooming. Please tell me I don't need to know that.
The artist.
Yay. Not big enough. Ow! Not one. Ow, they hurt! They hurt real bad. Hey. He needs to deliver these to Mrs. Millie from 102. I'm worried about her. I don't know. Belongings for days on end. She won't even move them. Not for anyone else touch anything. Break my heart. Just thinking about it. Empty. Okay. So, the north one I just got? By the question mark? Because this one is scribbled. I think. And unless it's the second floor there. There's something circled down at 201. Look, that's open now. I hear ya. Kinda see ya. God, shit. I wanted to get one down. I know. No. No. Oh, you're kidding me. This is horseshit. I don't remember where the shit was. That is an unforget. I hate. This is one of the things I hate from the old days. Shit save points. That's garbage. Is there anything in here? Speed through this. It barely let me skip the cutscenes. Bitch. Ow. Drink. Damn, things are silent. A note in here too? No. Empty. Empty. Nothing. That's easier. Circle. I was not paying attention.
What's a kid doing here?
Being an annoying little shit. Now gonna become a compulsive saver because of that. Because that's garbage. Thank you.
the artist.
Mm-hmm. Why aren't the bugs here? No, this isn't the bug room. Where'd the bug room go that I was in before? Is that the one they came out of? Ah, you get me this time. Time to save again. I can get them not close together. I'm holding the button. Looking good. Valentine's Day. 4. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, I need a rusty needle. Wasn't worth it. Cost me a needle and got me a drink. I feel like I should have gotten a handgun by now. Okay, and then something about this one at the end of the hall. Tree on it. I thought maybe. Something moving. Don't like that. Like this was with the music. What the hell's with the scrape marks? Is that Pyramid Head? What's up, buddy? How you doing? Cool. I'm gonna leave now. You just relax there. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Never knew that was his first appearance, just standing there. The third floor of the building. Cool. Okay. He was just standing there. Menacingly. This pistol ammo and nothing to shoot with. Then I check my inventory and I have like 12 shots. Seems like there's a lot of shooting going on here. And there's a shopping cart. Sure. System. God, I know Pyramid Head can't be shot in the head. I don't know if you can beat him. this a shoot the padlock situation? Or what? I haven't found a single one of these tokens yet. Don't like that. You weren't here before. Okay. Which one is 12? 12 is the one near Pyramid Head. Oh, good, he's gone. Thank God. Take that. Got 20 pistole shots. Using that groups. I hear you. I'm not happy that I hear it. Career's humble beginnings. 7. 4 and a 7. Ah, good. Refrigerated bullets. They do more damage. See you down there. Oh my God, you are so floaty. Home. I even brought a pinata.
Ain't that nice?
Ow.
Pretty sure he wants me to go up to the third floor. I also feel like I might have missed a key. For that other one. Then again, it has like a special door on it. So maybe it's story related. I can dodge too, bitch. Wait, what's he looking at? Look at something. Oh, it broke the toilet. Can I pop these? No. No, wait a minute. I can go next door. Yeah, to 205. Can't. Wouldn't say no to more health. This prison is of your own making. Your choice was yours. I watched you make it over and over again. Not many different, and I'll be here watching. Well, that's not creepy. Hey, I recognize this. I don't like this room. That's 206 that I need to get to somehow. Through 204, if it's locked, like where that door is. I did not say you can get up. Destroyed 50 windows. Did not intend to do that, but I did it. I'm gonna go save. I have a gun now. I don't like this. I don't mind this for when, like, when you quit, but as far as dying, like, they have to have better checkpoints. Okay. I guess we'll keep going up for now. A little bit bloodied. Oh no. 4 plastic egg milk cartons, whatever they're called. Okay then. I need to get to 205 somehow. I didn't really get anything here. Did I? No. God, that opened so loudly. Holy shit, it's dark. Yeah, it was there. That's where that's locked. Let me try and get to 205. Okay, so I could try to shoot the lock, maybe? That's really all I got. See, this is what I was worried about, not being smart enough to figure some of these things out. I've been everywhere I can go. Did that, and it led me out here, which led me around to that, which gives me a question mark about that room. I'm gonna try to shoot the lock, just in case that's the right thing to do. It's not. So what did I miss? And where? I got the key from there. That leads me here. Okay. there. Came around here. Found the wardrobe. The stairs. I can't go up. Can't like break through a wall or crawl space. What am I missing? That place with that weird scrapey thing. Are you serious? Well, I'm an idiot. Right where the rooftops pierce through the night, left me homebound. Footprints with no owner in sight. But has he found home? Oh, please pray tell. Or a river of memories leading right to his hell. I don't know what river is, but it seems like it's right, up, left, down, something right. A river could be down, I suppose. Looking for numbers. Oh shit. Okay. I get it. Okay, so the rooftops pierce the sky. Thirteen right. Eleven right. Or the footprints. Seven left. So 13 right, 7 left, 11 right. The last time it was 17. I don't know if it's one where you have to go all the way around or not. Where was that? Oh, what happened there? Oh no, home's not 11. 13, 7, 11. Did it again. There's one. That room with the bugs never respawned. I wonder if these are some kind of collectible. There's a third floor key. Rusty needle? No. Yeah, I'll take it, but it's not what I want. Okay, done. That would be the quickest way back to there. Look who got up. Pukey bastard. So it opened this for me. Okay, body's still there. That just dissolved. Save. This will give me another side downstairs too. I'm going to end this one here. We got our first Pyramid Head sighting. My first death. So, yay. But I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.